I'm given objects or I find them and they're quite compelling, but I don't yet know the reason why.
What I do is I find destruction and I want to give it a new life in a creative way. So what I do is I go out on country and I explore, I surround myself in the natural environment and I collect natural resources for my creative practice. I follow the traditional ways but also do contemporary ways and make adaptions with the contemporary ways to make beautiful pieces of artwork that show that I'm still reviving our cultural ways and our practices in traditional and contemporary design and creative works.
I found out probably many years ago that certain objects hold emotional values for me. It's got nothing to do with their use function. What I'm looking to do is just find out what is the appeal, what is that gravitational pull. I guess I then want to overlay these attitudes that resonate with me and expose it. It's not about collecting, it's not about knickknacks. It's actually about something that I'm trying to stare down and find out about myself.
Finding is like I'm walking in my ancestors' footprints. I want to keep it as natural and organic as possible, sustainable, because that's what I'm all about. So I only take what I need from the environment, making sure that, you know, I can create and do a beautiful process to tell not only a story of my work, but my ancestors' ways of living that sustainable lifestyle and nurturing our environment in the process.
In this exhibition, I'm hoping audiences will engage with the level of engagement that I've had with those materials, and I'm hoping that commitment and concentration will somehow make a solid attraction to the audience, and then they might really find little things in themselves, certain attitudes revealed as well.
I want people to come and explore this exhibition and my work so then they can see how I'm giving something back that would have otherwise been destroyed or burnt. So, you know, the environment needs people now to start healing so then we can heal ourselves for our future generations to live a normal, you know, life.